mechanically, you can see the league is very brilliant. No issues, no complaints, unbelievable results. Everybody playing for the game, everybody playing for his points, which is the way to go. And you can see it's a huge progress. Now we are also working on our part to sort out the commercial issues, because that's the next step. We need to be able to put down the commercial issues to generate enough money for this league that will go back to the clubs, go back to the players, go back to do the infrastructure so that we can get to the level where we expect to go. That's the way every country develops their league. You know, it's not overnight. A few years ago, the Premier League, muddy beaches, baggy shirts, just playing football. But you can see how they're investing the money they're getting into the league. Look at the infrastructure, look at the players' pay, look at everything. And that's where we are going. So people should be patient.